Hello everyone, today we will be talking about the life cycle of Alternaria alternata, the causal agent of brown spot of citrus. This disease was found in Florida about 35 years ago. It mainly affects and develops symptoms on the leaf, but we can see the symptoms on twigs and fruit as well. Here I am drawing some infected leaf, twig and fruit. The symptoms are dark brown to black in color with yellow halo around it. But I didn't have yellow marker, so used orange instead. Sorry about that. So let's begin the interesting story. Once upon a time, there was an old and diseased citrus leaf called, any guesses? Mr. Leaf. So appropriate name, isn't it? So he was suffering from brown spot disease and fully covered with brown lesions. He was one unhappy and infected leaf. That's how he looks like in his old days, with that funky stick. So his friends, Mr. Fruit, and there's Mr. Fruit. You can see his sad and lonely eyes and his sickly appearance. He was also fully covered with the lesions of brown spot disease. And there's Mr. Twig. It looks more like a branch, but trust me, that's twig. They're also suffering from the same disease as Mr. Leaf, and they were all sad and sick. One day Mr. Leaf decided that none of the leaf, fruit or twigs would suffer from this disease in future, so he called younger generation from his grove and surrounding groves and told them how he got the disease in order to prevent them from the same fate as his. But he maintained quite a safe distance from them to avoid disease transmission. And he began his story.
In a secret pycnidia on nearby leaf litter, thousands and thousands of conidia of Alternaria alternata were produced. They are produced in chain, one on top of another. Like that.
Hang on, people! Ah! I'm really scared! Get me off!
With time, they started getting matured. When there is high humidity, that's my version of high humidity with lots of water droplets in the atmosphere. So with the high humidity or continuous rain or prolonged leaf rooting period, high number of spores are produced. But as the relative humidity drops, there is sudden change, and this stress causes release of spore to the environment. These conidia have different modes of dispersal, either via wind or water. Conidia can move from one place to another with the air current like Superman, or in this case, a conidio man. That's conidio man. And also they can travel shorter distances within the leaf canopy or within the grove via rain splash, irrigated water or dewdrops. That's the swimming conidium. And one unfateful day, I saw this gorgeous, lovely and beautiful conidium. She was the epitome of perfection. Her shoes, her large beautiful eyes, and especially her lips. She was a goddess. I don't have enough words to do justice to her beauty. She was one of a kind. She had this soft and magnificent pair of wings. She introduced herself as Daniela, and she was one of the conidia of Alternaria alternata. I would pretty much say that it was love at first sight. I wanted to know her more and more and be close to her. I was kind of daydreaming about our happy future. And in no time, we became close to each other. We used to spend hours talking, sharing, and giggling. Those were our glorious days. I remember she used to wear a specific perfume. I was suspicious about that at first, but love is blind, so I ignored it. Later I came to know that the perfume she wore was toxic. It was too late for me to realize her ulterior motive, her black heart, masked by a cheerful and beautiful face. I soon started showing symptoms. And just like that, I was diseased. I was infected. I was fully covered with lesions of brown spot disease. Her sibling also infected my friend's twig and fruit. We all started showing symptoms of brown lesions with yellow halo. So kids, you stay alert and be careful about any such conidia. Leaf like me and leaf litter from previous season are reservoir of the disease for next season or your generation. And thus they continue their life cycle, the life cycle of Alternaria alternata.
So that's it for today. Thank you for watching. And we will see you in the next video of another interesting life cycle. Bye-bye.